Liverpool are reportedly interested in signing Gonzalo Inacio. Yet the odds of the red signings, the Sporting Lisbon defender in January might now be zero. The 22-year-old centre-back is one Europe has for purpose heading into the winter window, with Liverpool one of the many clubs reportedly interested in signing Inacio. Lauded by record as a phenomenal talent, injury to Joel Matip has strongly suggested that Liverpool will spend big January on a defender, with Inacio an obvious candidate. Yet according to journalist Dean Jones, the odds of Liverpool pulling out all the stops to sign centre-back worth as much as Inacio might not wait until the summer. Indeed, with Inacio release clause worth €60 million, or £53 million, it makes sense why the Red might be hesitant to not splash on their budget in a single player in January. However, given how much Liverpool need another quality centre-back, the financial risk for Inacio could be worth in the long run for the club side. It is pretty clear by now that Liverpool are interested in signing Inacio, with the Portuguese international one of the most exciting defenders around in Europe. And with Matip out for what could be the rest of the season, signing a long-term replacement for the 32-year-old centre-back in January would make quite a lot of sense for Liverpool. Enter Inacio, who could be a dream signing for the Anfield giant, and an ideal replacement for Matip, with the Reds in need of another younger in the position alongside Ibrahima Konate. Will Sporting demand an expensive? The financial should be forgotten about for this specific deal, with Inacio good known to one day start for Liverpool in the year to come.